she just had to get over it. There ain't no reason for Meemaw not being able to go to the bathroom. And she needs to understand. I understand that Meemaw has to be not go all the time. But sometimes you don't need to go every hour. Sometimes, you know, you drink a lot of water and you need to go every 30 minutes.
I don't ever drink water. I don't ever go pee. I go pee maybe once, twice a day.
No, that's not good for your kidneys.
I don't pee, but I just can't.
But you need to drink some water now to clean your kidneys out and flush them out.
But I drink water during the day, but that's the only time I'm fouling. Mm-hmm. Until it's sick. Because I don't have money to buy bottled water.
Well, you come home and force yourself to drink one glass. You know, just start with one glass. She can get upset all she wants. There ain't no reason to be a damn commandant over everything. You just can't control everything. You need to just let some things go. Otherwise, you'll make everybody around you miserable.
Erica told her off the other day. She was around me for no reason.
Yeah. Erica and I have talked about it. I realize Erica's not perfect. She's got her own.
Well, yeah, I know. I know that, but it was like...
But, I mean, as far as the science project, she might be upset with me too, because I told her, how do you expect her to know how to do so? She ain't never done it. You know, whether she waited the last minute or not, still, she's not had any kind of help.
I think I
know, but the thing is, you've had it for a long time, so
yeah,
you could have done a little
but
more.
But I was doing it, and I put my last time, like, I needed all the
time. But see, as far as what you had decided to do, as far as mine, I would have gotten all their supplies together for them, because they can't go to the store without me. So I would have just gotten everything together, make
because
sure that
the
bowls.
Because the last time she went to the store, she's like, oh, I forgot. The next time she went to the store, oh, I forgot. So I texted her during school yesterday. I'm like, can you please get my goods? She's like, oh, I was about to walk out of the store, I forget. I was like,
well, that's not acceptable. You know, she's mom. She's the one that's, you know, has to get that stuff. Anyway,
see what we catch here.
And
as soon as
trees?
I,
huh? And a bunch of trees?
No, it's between.
Oh,
it's all zoomed out past
trees,
the trees.
Yeah.
But as soon as I turned it on, I know it's clouds. There's a big old, like out of the clouds, big old face right in the middle. Zoom past
morning,
it.
There was like, it wasn't a plane jet. We didn't go that far. Like, I'm
positive.
It was fine. And I looked back down at the ground and I was still fine. I looked around and it was gone.
Sometimes they get in close and people actually get pictures of them real close, you know, like
because
your mom
like,
saw the one over the water that time.
Huge. And then I looked up and I seen that, I was like, oh. And then I looked down and I was like,
but was it? What kind of shape was it?
I only got like a quick look, but it was like big.
Because I remember your mom telling me about over the water in the same place. It was like triangle, the lights, and then they were gone.
There were lights, yeah. But it was not a plane or jet. Like,
but I've not caught
that.
One at night. If I have, I don't know it. So, the heck, the ones I got. You know, I just found the first one on June 23rd. So I went back, since I got the HD camera after Christmas, and went back through all of them, and there's some in there. You know, I didn't know they were there because I went looking for them. Hey, Lily. Hey, Lily girl. So she had her babies, huh?
I guess
so. Lily, he's inside. He can't bother you. It's okay. You already ate all that?
And
your siblings did, huh? What's wrong,
Mom?
Uh-oh. Battery's about gone.
Well.